Kingdra's fast level ups? Well, that's good at least. Bubble Leer Smokescreen Water Gun. Okay, that's decent. Okay. This level up moves don't do much for me, though. Still, we'll give it a shot. Oh yeah, those stats are terrible early on, Jesus. Haven't even gotten anything yet. Already throwing Grammy traps. Okay, decent stat gained. Oh yeah, wow. With... I'm definitely gonna wanna grind for a little bit, especially if it's gonna give me max elixirs like this. Oh my god, another one. Although that one's sticky. Huh. Okay. A link box is actually really interesting there. Because I might link... Leer Water Gun. Yeah, actually, you know what? I think I will. Because then I can get the boost. Also, hello, Muffin the Puffin. Another Max Elixir? Holy shit. This is actually... probably the best max elixir luck I've ever seen. And actually on a mon that does need the grind. I guess that's if I find any joy seeds, but gotcha. And hey, Freddy the Bunny. Oh, well then, we really need to find a cleanse orb. Really, really badly. What? This is by far the most max elixirs I've ever had at the beginning of a run. Easily. Like, this on an Alakazam run would make me, like, just immediately go already.
Hmm.
Oh my god, so many sticky items. If we find a cleanse orb, this run is like really set. Actually, I'll wait to use the scan orb until next floor. Actually, do need to be kind of careful about hunger. But I haven't found much food. Thanks, though. There's, yeah, not really a keg shop. Oh my god, there better be. Power. I think I'm not. Although I could take it for money. Yeah, since I got like no money right now. Also, hey bear, appreciate the luck. Yeah, that is pretty silly, not gonna lie. Also kind of funny that I'm using a Leer Water Gun Link. This is quite the difference after doing some pretty meh mons. Okay, finding food is good. So I can at least keep up my search. Oh, also, Muffin, appreciate the sub. Thank you for the support and hope you enjoy the emotes. Getting closer and closer to that next sub goal. Oh, ah. Oh, this should be fine, I think. I actually do kind of need the EXP anyways. Alright, this is kind of silly. Got a ton of items right now. Okay, at least this one's not sticky. Troll room could be nice. I find one. Been watching these Purity Forest runs on YouTube a while. Want to support the stream? Well, I appreciate that. I'm glad you've been enjoying them. And hope you're ready for tomorrow then, because tomorrow is usually my big Purity Forest day. I linked Leer and Bubble for the EXP boost from linking moves. Unfortunately, because of how this week ended up going, I had to delay a bunch of YouTube uploads, but they'll eventually get on there. And yeah, it's near Water Gun. What an inventory, my god. If I can find a cleanse orb, then a lot of this would be salt.
Okay.
What to do in this situation? I think I might get rid of smokescreen. Okay, what to do? I think maybe Frost Water Gun? At this point, I'm probably just not even going to be using, Bubble. But, inventory. And it would, but like... The other option I'm considering is Leer, like Frost Leer, and Bubble Water Gun. Because then I'd have two linked movesets that I think could both work. But yeah, I'm not sure. I guess it might be okay to do that sort of a link. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna try it and we'll see how it goes. If it doesn't work, it's fine. Also, hey Bean. How has work been going today? Work went so well today. Well, that's good. Oh, well. Ah, man, okay, well, I'm gonna definitely keep this.
Wow.
I might just try to troll orb as soon as possible. Might be good to just grind out some Skarmory's for a little bit. You're already home. Oh, dang. All right, then. God, wow, that these linked moves can actually kill Skarmory. Crazy. Also, yeah, I just didn't realize. You know what? This is actually a good time to use a troll orb. Cleanse Orb, yes! Actually, you know what? Before I use it, let me see if any of these... Ooh, a Joyous. Okay, yeah, now let's use that Cleanse Orb. Awesome. Okay. Also, Haley Bunny. Yeah, that troll orb did wonders for me. Oh, wow. Okay, well, we need to find another cleanse orb. The never-ending hunt for cleanse orbs, I guess. Well, that basically is how it is. I think we should be fine until probably the 30s. So... I'll just try to get some more EXP as I go. Thank you. Yeah, using an escape orb would certainly be counterintuitive to what I'm doing right now. Alright, almost level 14. Insomniscope? Well, I could probably hold on to that for now. Oh, right! I forgot I had the x-ray specs. Never mind. I guess we'll see. Yeah, I know, I just forgot about equipping the, x-ray specs. Scarf. Yeah, money-wise, I'm good, so... That is kind of a tough call. Guess I'll get rid of one of these. Thank you. Well, the problem is, I mean, it could be useful in niche situations, but that's quite a while to hold a an orb like that. That only lasts for a little bit, so it'd really just be for like one, maybe two enemies if I play things correctly. That's kind of the problem with a lot of my inventory right now. That's why I'm needing to take things out that I don't think I will immediately need. Did I actually keep that heal seed? I'm not sure if I did. Oh, I did. Neat. Also, dang, still on that grind, huh, Leaf? Also, no, Ditto most certainly cannot learn Thrust. I should know because I did some Ditto attempts earlier today and found a Thrust TM, and I could not actually get it. Yeah, it's like a tiny bit better Magikarp because it can just get instant struggle. That's about it. Also, there isn't really a Rescue Team DX for Kunimal, so there's not really rules for it yet. But more likely than not, it would not, like, mean that you have to get all shinies for it. Secret power. Eh. Okay. Okay, we should be able to get to the next level fairly reasonably. Oh. Huh, this is actually gonna be a pretty good floor to grind on. I could keep that on me. I can think of some uses I could use for that. That's what I was trying to go for there. Alright, I guess we'll move on to the next floor. Oh shoot, oh, whatever. I don't know why I thought I had the link on the other set, but whatever. I've only got one Max Elixir left, so I might just use the Joy Seeds here. Yeah, it's probably better than grinding it out right now. And if I find a Cleanse Orb, I can use the other one. I think it might be time to do one big link set here. I do Frost Water Gun Bubble? Or I could just unlink Bubble. Yeah. Even Bubble's actually still doing decent damage right now. Though there aren't too many circumstances where I'm level 18 right here. Oh, is it sticky? I mean, I always run out of Max Elixirs at the end, so it's not like that would be too surprising. I get some natural levels still from here. Wouldn't even need to grind. Only taking one damage from that is just it's weird. Ooh, another Joy Seed. Let's go. Fetch a Scarf. Hmm. I guess I'll get rid of Toxic. Dang. Stuff here. Stamina. Okay, well. Oh, another attract. Well, I guess I don't really need two. Thank you. Apparently not, Fish Fae, considering I just found another Attractium. Oh. I guess I'll get rid of one of these. Oh, Cindy. Big old kitty. This is quite the floor of a bunch of items. Kinda wish I had trolled this one, but yeah. Dang. I guess I'll just use this joy scene. Yeah, then using it there should be fun. If we find more max elixirs and we can level up naturally again, that'd be cool. Still looking for that cleanse orb so I can actually use this joy seed. Nice. Perfect timing. Well, we've still got plenty more to go with this, so we'll see what happens. Is it in the 30s? Yeah, you're right, it is. Actually, let's go in the water already so we can get rid of that bird. Okay, what else do we got here? I guess I can get rid of this. Yeah, it certainly does help when you level up this many times. Also, yes, Shady. Ecleon definitely can, because it's... it happened to me recently, where... there was a run I had where I needed a sleep seed. Kept checking the shop and couldn't find it. And then, the next run after that, I managed to find a sleep seed in the Keck shop. At, like, the Sinister Woods check. Thank you. Oh, what in the... Oh, this is not good. I'm just gonna... no on that one. Although, I don't want the EXP. Water guns back. I kind of like having bubble though, so I think I am gonna get rid of this water gun. That one. Yeah, swift swim. Also, nope. When it comes to Swift Swim, if you, like, when it does the second set of moves, it still counts as, like, just the initial set. So, yeah, you don't lose any extra PP. Also, yeah, pretty much. Well, if I can find a cleanser, that'd be pretty cool. I guess I'll also take this. Since I'm starting to get pretty far in.
Thank you.
Starting to get worried though, because I don't have any more max elixirs. Gonna make this quite a bit more annoying to get through. Is unfortunate, but it also means that I can probably go for struggle strats now, at least until I find another link box. Although, I wonder how worth it that even is. Rather just find a max elixir and then link it back up. Oh, I see where the stairs have to be now. Yep. I was hoping it wouldn't do that. Okay. Oh, thank God it was just bubble. Okay. That could have been quite scary since I don't have any more link boxes. Well, that would have been nice to get, but whatever. Fine. Well then, that's fine, I've still got the cleanser on me. Thank you. That sucks. I have ways to work with this still, but that's just unfortunate. Actually, why did I do that? No. Interesting. And also kind of scary, because I should not have done that.
Thank you.
sucks. This really sucks. There's only one way I can get out of this. That just sucks. Especially because I wanted to check that shop. I might die here. Getting rest on this floor is kind of funny. Okay, wow, it did like nothing, thank God. Okay. Okay. Well, ending that run off with a fucking jump scare. Okay. Honestly though, getting hit by that silver wind actually did make me feel a little bit better, because seeing that it did like 30. Oh, that made me feel a lot better about that.